Health alert. A second U.S. case of the deadly MERS pops up here in Florida. Breaking. Deputies say a neighborhood's safer tonight after they nabbed two men in a series of robberies. A psychologist says Julie Scheneker was insane when she killed her children.
Even psychopaths don't kill their own children.
Swim safety. In the wake of several tragedies, protecting children and responding to water emergencies. And a near miss for an Iowa police officer.
Centerville 128, I need officers to respond.